Hi, Cris Mack here from the Capelli Club. I'm going to be answering your top wedding day beauty questions. So what about lips and touch-ups for the day of? So lips, first of all, very, very personal. In fact, I could spend the whole trial just going over lips with a bride. I've done this with even my days working makeup counters, spending an hour just lip. You as a makeup artist can give, a recommendation that arguably would be the best lip color ever seen on this individual. There's complexion, their eyes look brighter. Like, people walk by and go, wow, what a great lip. That is so good on you. But you just don't feel comfortable. So that is not something you're wanting to feel or go through for your wedding day. So that is a project. Find the color, find the lip product, find what you want to wear on your wedding day. Also the rest of the makeup, even if it's just a simple change in a slight shade difference in a blush, that's all going to be really based around the lip color that you choose. There's a lot more freedom when it comes to eyes and blending in eyes and making someone feel comfortable with how their eyes are done, but lips, very, very personal. Now at the Capelli Club, we do have our own line, Decent Rita, and we've gone through collecting different shades, hues that really have been tried and true. Our brides love them. They look beautiful in photos. So of course, we'll happily go through our line with you and pick the best color. But still, I recommend taking on that project and seeing what you're comfortable with. Going to the makeup counters, having fun when it comes to lips. On the day of, in terms of touch-ups, the lip product that you choose, you want it to last, right? So you're gonna wanna purchase your own. You're gonna wanna have whatever it is, Decent Rita or whatever lip product it is, you're gonna wanna have your own for touch-ups. Also use a straw. So when you're enjoying your mimosa in the morning, even your coffee, use a straw, and that way you leave your lips perfectly intact. And then after kisses and all the fun stuff, you have your lipstick, your product to touch up with. When it comes to complexion, skin, the skin is meant and made to last, but you may not feel comfortable, especially when you get into more humid temperatures, hot sun, you're outside for photos. You might feel a bit of sweat breakout. You just want to feel fresh. For makeup, once you get back into a cooler environment, it's going to set. It's going to feel great, but you may just feel you need a touch up. If you have extremely oily skin and you know this is something that's been a challenge for you, absolutely get a blot powder. So a blot powder is not a pressed powder. It's not a foundation product. Think of the little tissues, the little blotted papers, like a very thin rice paper. It's the same idea. It's just a product rather than a paper material. And you can apply it 1,000 times. It's not going to change the makeup. It's not going to build up on your skin. It just literally is meant to keep you fresh and absorb oil. So it is a great thing to have in your purse. Have your maid of honor carry it for you in her clutch. In fact, have her carry your lipstick too. That's something we recommend having for touch-ups. If you are getting married in a season that is hotter and more humid, especially in Ottawa, we are very well known for our humidity, little things like a deodorant. We recommend undercarriage. Undercarriage is a natural deodorant, and it keeps you dry. It is, as the name suggests, undercarriage. It is a product that can be used everywhere. So thighs, armpits, anywhere that you might feel sticky or uncomfortable, even your feet. It's under your breast and the bra where you might rub and where you're more hot. You're wearing strapless. You're wearing synthetic materials often. Undergarments for a wedding dress or your bridesmaids' dresses tend to be the synthetic, that non-breathable material. Undercarriage, just kind of put that everywhere. But yes, I was just starting to say this, your feet. It's not advertised for feet, but it works really well in shoes to keep you dry. So little things like that, touch-ups, keep yourself dry, and then lipstick, keep that in your maid of honor's clutch and touch-up. Those are my tips for lips and touch-ups on the day of.